indescribable grief, I searched for a way to keep him with me. He would often ramble about mysticism, about after death, about eternity, about things I couldn't comprehend at that time. I took this as a sign of demonic possession. He would preach the gospel to the children from the orphanage. What child in the world speaks Hebrew at such an early age? He would then go to church in the middle of the night and would stay there, crying for hours and hours. I followed him one night. He kept on praying, "God, have mercy on me. Oh God, have mercy on me." I thought that he needed help, that he was tormented by demons. I never considered that those could have been signs of his holiness.
David, can you ever forgive me?